you're beginning to travel backwards in time. You're going back through history. 100 years, 200 years, 300 years. 1,000 years, 2,000, 3,000. We have travelled through space to the land of Canaan to meet a very important man. So please welcome Jacob, also known as Israel.
Jacob only appears at the beginning and ending of our story. Most of this tale concerns the sons, of whom there are 12. So please welcome Reuben, Simeon, Levi, Judah, Dan, Naphtal, Gad, Asher, Issachar, Zebulun, Joseph, and Benjamin.
Guys. jealousy wasn't the only thing that made the brothers mad at Joseph. They didn't like his dreaming at all.
Listen, I've had a dream. We were all harvesting corn in the field, and we each had a sheaf. Then your sheaf will bow down and turn to mine. What can it mean? Do you think one day you have to bow down and obey me?
No way, I never will. I'd rather die first.
What a stupid dream. Tell me what outfit I was wearing, Joseph.
But Joseph wouldn't learn. Another day came, and he spoke to his brothers once more.
Brothers, listen. While you were working today, I had to sleep, and another dream came to me. We all became stars in the night sky, and then your sheep all came and loved themselves to my star. So I'm not quite sure, but I think you meant just to have, just like, obey me, or something like that?
Never. We never will. If I to wring his neck, it would put an end to his dreams. Yeah, and it would make sure no one bowed down to him.
No, it's wrong with you. And he's our brother after all.
Kill him.
No, no, Truman. not working your fine coat, surely.
I'm out in feet.
Quick! Shove him down that hole!
Take his precious coat.
Joseph had not been down that hole long before some merchants came past, so the brothers decided to sell him.
Darkest dungeon.
You want me, makes me understand.
Joseph worked so hard in prison that soon he was in charge of all the other prisoners. One day, he came across two new men.
Sure enough, the start had shown Joseph. In 3 days, the butler was given his job back, but the guards took the baker and executed him.
Thank you.
They too ate the fat ones, but again, it didn't make any difference. What does this all mean?
God said that the cows and corn both stand for years. For 7 years, there will be such good harvest that there will be plenty of food left over for everyone. Then for 7 years, there will be such bad harvest that they will eat up all the memory of the good years. So you must get ready now and choose the madness to collect the food during the bad years. The good years are saving for the bad years.
Yeah.
So Joseph was put in charge of Egypt. For 7 years he collected the spare food from the good harvest. And when the harvests were bad, he fed the people who had nothing to eat.
Egypt to see your brother Joe. When they all lay before Joseph.
He was moved to tell them who he really was. I'm your eldest brother, Joseph!
No, that's a stage direction. You do it, not say it.
I'm Alona's brother, Joseph.
Yeah.